Fox developing a National Guard comedy from Daily Show correspondent Roy Wood Jr. I tell you more coming up next. Yes, Fox is developing this comedy surrounding the National Guard, this yet untitled comedy surrounding the National Guard, from Daily Show correspondent Roy Wood Jr., who will star in and be one of the executive producers of said project, along with Dennis and Jack Leary. Before we get to that main event, before I tell you more about this untitled National Guard comedy that's in the works at Fox, allow myself to introduce myself. My name is Lee Dickey, comedian, actor, producer, reviewer. And if this is your first time here, please do subscribe to Lee Dickey TV on YouTube. Visit my official website, leetdickey.com. Follow the fun on social media. That's Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Lee T. Dickey. Subscribe to both my podcasts, the Beats and Speaks podcast and Yo Nostalgia. Please do comment, like, share, subscribe. Leave us a 5-star rating and review on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Google Play, or your favorite podcast app and player of choice. All right, now that all the housekeeping is out of the way, let's get to more on this yet untitled comedy surrounding the National Guard being developed at Fox from Roy Wood Jr., a correspondent on The Daily Show, which is being executive produced by Dennis Leary and his father Jack, right here and right now. All right, so Fox is developing this comedy around the National Guard from Daily Show correspondent Roy Wood Jr., who is also set to be one of the executive producers of the project and star in the project as well. And this would be in conjunction with Dennis Leary and his father Jack through their production company, Amoeba. And again, this would also be through Dennis Leary's exclusive deal with Fox Entertainment, which I think he signed last summer. So, I mean, that's cool. I don't know much about the National Guard, being that I'm Canadian. Apparently, according to this article, which is from Deadline.com, the National Guard is often forgotten. And this sort of comedy would be set around members of the National Guard who are basically just trying to give themselves pats on the back, like extra kudos, if you will, while trying to balance their own lives with community, family, and their home lives, basically. But these members of the National Guard don't actually deserve the kudos that they're giving themselves, those extra pats on the back. As I stated earlier, Roy Wood Jr. is a Daily Show correspondent. He, you know, entered sort of that realm, The Daily Show, I mean, when Trevor Noah took over from Jon Stewart back in 2015. And, of course, Jon Stewart had a lengthy run. I think he was on the show for at least more than 15 years. I think I read somewhere that his run was from, like, 1999 through 2015. And to be fair, I don't know much about The Daily Show or Roy Wood Jr. other than what I've read in this article. I've seen bits and pieces of the Daily Show. I don't have regular access to Comedy Central. But, you know, I ain't got a problem with it. I mean, this sounds cool. Like, and it's just a comedy the Fox is developing. And to have Roy Wood Jr. sort of star and executive produce along with Dennis Leary, who's well known, and his father Jack. I mean, you know, Dennis Leary has an overall deal with Fox, and he's got the right to sort of produce and star in the properties and projects that he presents to the network. And I guess it comes on the heels of the Moody's getting renewed for another year. So, I mean, they're developing it. Who knows how it's going to take shape? But the basic premise is that these members of the National Guard are just fed up with not being they're just surrounded by thankless Americans, apparently, and they want to give themselves like a boost, an extra pat on the back, if you will. But these members of service don't necessarily deserve said pats on the back. Now, I mean, of course, Dennis Leary is well known. He had that role in Rescue Me, and he was in one of my favorite films. It came out in, like, 1993, I think. Demolition Man, I think. He was Edgar Friendly. And that's one of my favorite films from within Dennis Leary's filmography throughout his career. And I did enjoy Rescue Me as well. I mean, like I said, don't have regular access to Comedy Central, but I know what The Daily Show is. I've seen bits and pieces of it. I know that Stephen Colbert was on the show. Trevor Noah hosts it now. Jon Stewart had it for a long, long time, and Craig Kilborn before him. And of course, you had people like Steve Carell. Michael Che was on there for a short while. I mean, you know, it's The Daily Show. You know what it is. And to have someone like Roy Wood Jr., one of its correspondents, spin off and kind of do his own thing with Amoeba and both Jack and Dennis Leary, and then develop this comedy around the National Guard, or, well, any sort of, he could be developing any sort of thing, but this one particularly is about the National Guard, and he's developing it with Fox and for Fox through Amoeba with Dennis and Jack Leary. I think it's cool. I mean, that's pretty. I link the article, which is from Deadline.com, down in the description. You guys can let me know what you think. But there you go. Roy Wood Jr., a correspondent on The Daily Show, has been developing, or Fox will be developing, this comedy around the National Guard, which Roy Wood Jr. will star in and be one of the executive producers of, along with Dennis Leary and his father Jack, through their production outfit and Dennis Leary's exclusive deal with Fox, which, as I said earlier, he signed, I think, this past summer. So there it is. Let me know what you think. Post it in the comments below. Comment, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This will probably go up on the Beats and Speaks podcast, so please do subscribe to both my podcast, the Beats and Speaks podcast, and Yo Nostalgia. Comment, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And please do follow the fun on social media. That's Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Lee T. Dickey. Visit my official website, leetdickey.com, as well. And we will see you next time. All right, I am signing off. I have been Lee Dickey. Take care, and we'll talk to you later. Peace.